Let me show you three ways you can use PowerPoint and Camtasia to teach better. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative ideas to take your PowerPoint presentations to the next level. We thank Camtasia from TechSmith for sponsoring today's video. The link to the product is in the description box below. As a teacher, trainer, coach, or consultant, you can use the power of PowerPoint and Camtasia in three significant ways. The first way is to use Camtasia to talk over a set of PowerPoint slides you've already prepared. This is the most common way experts use to record lessons for their online courses. The second way is to use one of your podcast recordings or one of your earlier recordings of a presentation as the base. You then create PowerPoint slides as a visual prop to these audio recordings, so you can create a video which combines your earlier audio with PowerPoint slides and create a beautiful video. The third way is to use Camtasia to record your screen as you go to PowerPoint slideshow and use it as a whiteboard to draw and teach your lessons. In this video, I'll show you a quick demo of these three methods and show how Camtasia can help you create professional quality tutorial videos. The first way is to talk over PowerPoint slides. This method allows you to use slides with built-in animations and transitions. One of the easy ways to record your PowerPoint slides is to use Camtasia add-in that gets automatically installed as soon as you download Camtasia. Once you have the add-in installed, you will get this kind of a prompt that shows you how to record a presentation using the add-in. You just need to go through this presentation, which is quite self-explanatory, to understand how to use Camtasia add-in. Here you choose the mic for your audio recording. This one allows you to choose the camera for your video recording. This one shows you camera preview, and you can click on this icon to see the various Camtasia recording options. Once you finish your setup, you just need to hit the record button and start narrating your slides and click through each animation as if you are presenting in a boardroom. Now, what if you don't see this tab called add-ins? All you need to do is to right-click on any of these tabs and go to customize the ribbon option, and that will give you this dialog box. Here, you check this option for add-ins and you say okay. Now, the tab will be added to your PowerPoint ribbon. Now, what if you don't see Camtasia add-in even after you install Camtasia? All you need to do is to go to File, go to Options, and you will have this option called Add-ins. You go down, and here you can click on the drop-down menu, go to PowerPoint add-ins and say Go. Here you will find Camtasia add-in as part of the available add-ins. You just double-click on it, and you will have the Camtasia add-in added. Once you have the add-in installed, go to the relevant presentation. Let me hit click to begin recording and it will continue to record. Once you finish your recording, this dialog box will pop up, which will ask you to either produce your recording or edit your recording. You can click on edit your recording so you can remove all the hesitations, repetitions, etc. I'm going to choose edit your recording and say okay. Now see the result. Here you can see two tracks. One is the track for my screen recording. The second one is the audio track. Of course, if I had switched on my webcam, I would have got the feed from my webcam as a third track. Then all that is left for us to do is to edit all the repetitions or hesitations. Now, once the editing is done, this is how the video plays. Cirrhosis is the impaired liver function caused by the formation of scar tissue due to damage by liver disease. Every time your liver is injured, either by disease, excess alcohol consumption, or any other cause, the body tries to repair itself. In the process, scar tissue is formed. As cirrhosis progresses, more and more scar tissue is formed, making it difficult for the liver to function. Advanced cirrhosis can be life-threatening. Can you see, we have got a beautiful video explaining liver cirrhosis. This is the part that will export as a video. Once you hit export and go to local file, you can choose the resolution for your MP4 file. I'm going to choose 1080p. I can hit next. I can choose the destination where I want to save this MP4 file. I can give it a name and say save. And once I'm happy with everything, I can hit finish. You can see that the video is rendered and I will have a file that I can use in any of my course platforms. It's a simple way to create good quality videos for your online courses. Let me show you the second way. Here, we already have an audio recording of one of our earlier talks on how to make a claim to homeowners insurance policy. First, let me play the audio for you. Then I'll show you how you can convert this audio into a beautiful video file by using the visual props created using PowerPoint slides. Today, let's learn the process for claiming homeowner's insurance policy. When you make a claim to the policy, in most cases, the adjuster will first inspect the damage to your home. They will offer you a certain sum of money for repairs based on the terms and limits of your house owner's policy. The first check you get from an insurance company is often an advance against the total settlement amount. It is not the final payment. I already made a set of PowerPoint slides based on the audio that you just listened to. I can open that PowerPoint file by going to Media, right-click, go to Import Media, select the file and say Open. Now you would notice that Camtasia converts my individual slides into PNG images. Since slides are converted into PNG images, you won't have animations or transitions on them. Now here I have the five slides I created. First, let me pick up the first image and I can place this over here. And let us play the video while the audio is on. Today, let's learn the process for claiming homeowner's insurance policy. Now I can pick up the second image and place it right next to the previous one. When you make a claim to the policy, in most cases, the adjuster will first inspect the damage. Now if you observe, this is the point where we talk about the adjuster inspecting the home. So we need to reduce the length to this much and then we need to include the next image like this. So now when I play, when you make a claim to the policy, in most cases, the adjuster will first inspect the damage to your home. They will offer you a certain... Now the next part is about offering certain compensation. So I can go here and reduce the length of this slide and then add the next slide over here like this. They will offer you a certain sum of money for repairs based on the terms and limits. Now I can extend this all the way till here so I can complete my narration here of your house owner's policy. The first check you get. Now we are talking about the first check being just an advance. So I can take my fifth slide and place it over here and this can extend all the way till the end. Now if I want, I can add transitions between these clips. Now when we play the audio, you can see how the audio goes to the next level with this visual prop. Watch this. Today, let's learn the process for claiming homeowner's insurance policy. When you make a claim to the policy, in most cases, the adjuster will first inspect the damage to your home. They will offer you a certain sum of money for repairs based on the terms and limits of your house owner's policy. The first check you get from an insurance company is often an advance against the total settlement amount. It is not the final payment. So did you notice how nice the result has turned out to be? Now all we need to do is to go to export, choose local file option and then choose the resolution. In this case, let me choose MP4 only up to 1080p. I can say next. I can choose the folder where I want to save this MP4 file and I hit save. And then I just need to hit finish and you can see that the video gets rendered and we have a beautiful file created. This is a simple yet effective way to make content videos for your social media platforms like YouTube, Instagram, etc. The third way is to use PowerPoint as a whiteboard to draw and teach your lessons. The first step is to connect a digital tablet like this to your laptop and use a digital pen so you can use PowerPoint as a whiteboard to draw and teach. Then you can open PowerPoint in the slideshow mode and start your teaching. Let me show you a quick demo. Here we have a right angle triangle. The two sides are of the length 3 and 4. What is the length of the hypotenuse? Pythagorean theorem tells us that a square plus b square equals c square, where a and b are the sides of a right angle triangle and c is the hypotenuse. Now let us substitute the values for a and b. It is 3 square plus 4 square equals c square. This is 9 plus 16, which is 25. Since c square is 25, c is the square root of 25, which is 5. So our answer to this question is 5. This method comes in quite handy to solve math problems or to write chemistry equations to give your students a feeling that they are attending your live lecture. So as a teacher, trainer, consultant, or coach, You can use the combination of PowerPoint and Camtasia to produce top quality videos. If you liked what you see, you can click on the link in the description box below, go to TechSmith's site and download a free trial of Camtasia. After trying the program for 30 days, if you decide that Camtasia is the right program for you to create top quality tutorial videos using the power of screencasting and video editing, then you can make a purchase using our link where you get a 10% off. The 10% discount coupon code is in the description box below. In the meantime, if you want to learn how to solve three big problems in recording your PowerPoint screen, we have just the right video for you right here. All you need to do is to click on the link to see how you can use PowerPoint in a simple and effective way so you can create good quality tutorial videos. So go ahead, click on the link and start watching the video right now.